Hi friends, welcome to my channel Tesla's Art and Craft. It's my first video. Through this channel, I'm sharing my own creations, ideas, designs, where you will learn how to make handmade gift, art and craft, dyes, miniature craft, paintings, bottle designing, paper craft, etc. The main thing is that one can make it at home and with one's own hands. You are interested in craft, dyes, painting, handmade gift, or you just have nothing to do, having you have found the channel you really need it. Here I am sharing my own creations. These are glass bottle designs. Let's recycle your old glass bottle into this beautiful art piece. For this art glass bottle, either wine bottle, beer bottle, or any other bottle made up of glass will work. But design and looks of the bottle may change according to the shape of bottle. It can be used as flower vase or simple keepers. It's a beautiful home decor. But decoration is an interesting and beautiful activity. To decorate a bottle can be very simple and fast, but it turns out very cool. Here I am going to show you special cards making at home. The scrapbook can be made for any occasion and with any color combination. This is so easy way to make a pop-up card. It's a kind of surprise card. You can use different colors of paper and make this more creative. This you can make yourself at home. It's a very unique craft idea. You can give this card to your life partner or loved one. Here this flower vase I made from waste plastic bottle. It's very easy to make and can turn your home more beautiful. For this recycling craft, we need some empty plastic bottles, scissors, colors, glitter paper, beads, paint, flowers, etc. This you can make yourself at home. It's a very unique craft ideas. Now I'm showing some variety tissue box covers. Tissue box covers are a nice way to decorate your tissue boxes. They are a great way of keeping the design consistent as you go through the boxes. Making your own tissue boxes will ensure that it matches the decor of your home. Now I'm showing three types of miniature garden. You need a pot of mud, pebbles, stones, park bench, and also some plants of your choice. It's quite easy to make, doesn't require much time. And also here I made a park bench and bridge using bamboo stick. Here I will show you my oil paintings, 3-piece wall art for living room. The latest trend in canvas, which is fast becoming a fashion. 3-piece canvas oil painting sets are available in small, medium, and in large sizes. This one is 1-piece painting. Hope you like this video. If you have any feedback or suggestion regarding the video, please drop a comment to let us know. To get like this video, subscribe our channel and also click the bell icon. Okay, bye-bye.